afternoon, everyone. Okay, see, today we are going to learn vegetables name, okay, with colors. We are going to learn vegetable name, okay. Which subject is this? This is EBS subject. Which subject is this? This is EBS subject. Which subject is this? This is EBS subject. We are going to learn vegetable. Do you know what do you mean by vegetable? Sabji. These all are vegetables. See, I have brought few vegetable. Okay, these all are vegetable. We are going to learn only few vegetable. Okay, slowly we are going to learn vegetable name. Okay, see, this all are called vegetable. Vegetable means sabji. I told you na, you have to eat green vegetable. So these all are vegetable. So today we are going to learn vegetable, few vegetable and vegetable name. We are going to learn vegetable name and its color. Okay, C-O-L-O. We are going to learn vegetable name and color also. Okay, see, we are having so many vegetables. See, these all are vegetables. See, these all are vegetables. They are same, but they have a different name. They have a different colors. Okay, see, though they all are vegetable, right? But they have their own name. They have their different colors. We have so many vegetables with their names and different colors. See, whenever you are teaching your kids about vegetable, you can teach them by showing the real vegetable. Though right now I don't have a real vegetable, that's why I'm using this props. That's why I'm using this one, mud one. But you are at home, so you can bring a real vegetable. You can bring a real vegetable from kitchen and show to your kids. Okay, so you see, whenever you are showing the vegetable to your kids, you have to first ask them, what is this? They will reply, this is vegetable. And do you know which vegetable is this? This is capsicum. Which vegetable is this? This is capsicum. And what is the color? You have to always ask three things. Vegetable, what is this? Vegetable. What is the name of this vegetable? And what is the color of vegetable? We should always ask three things to your kids. Okay, so let's start the topic. These all are vegetables. So what is this? This is vegetable. What is this? This is vegetable. What is this? This is fruits. This is animals. No, ma'am. This is animals. No, ma'am. Then what is this? This is vegetables. What is this? This is vegetable. And do you know what is the name of this vegetable? What is the name of this vegetable? What is the name of this vegetable? This is potato. No, ma'am. What is the name of this vegetable? Brinjal. What is the name of this vegetable? Brinjal. And number three, what is the color of this brinjal? What is the color of this brinjal? Purple. See, we are learning about vegetable, plus we are learning about vegetable names, different vegetable names and their colors. See, whenever you are teaching your kids, always ask them, what is this? This is fruits or vegetable? They will reply, vegetable. And which vegetable is this? You have to ask them name. Which vegetable is this? This is, what is this? This is vegetable. What is this? This is vegetable. And which vegetable is this? This is vegetable. These all are vegetable, right? These all are vegetable, but they have their different name. See, what is this? This is vegetable. What is this? This is also vegetable. So, what is this? Vegetable. What is this? Vegetable. So, but what is the name of this vegetable? Carrot. What is the name of this vegetable? Brinjal. See, though they are vegetable, this is also vegetable, this is also vegetable, but they have a different name. Carrot, brinjal. And even they have a different colors. Vegetable also have a different color. See, what is the color of this carrot? Orange color. What is the color of this brinjal? This is purple color. Green and purple color. See, through vegetable also we are learning colors. We are learning different vegetable names, right? See, dear parents, always show them the real vegetable. I hope you can take a vegetable from the kitchen and you can show them the real vegetable and you can tease them. You can ask the vegetable name, different vegetable name and color also. Okay, so they are learning three things. Vegetable, see, they are learning three things. What is this all? These all are fruits? No. What is this all? These all are vegetable. These all are vegetable. And what is this? What is the name of this vegetable? Brinjal. What is the name of this vegetable? Brinjal. What is the name of this vegetable? Brinjal. And what is the color of the brinjal? Purple color. What is this? Vegetable. What is this? Vegetable. And what is the color of this vegetable? Orange. And which vegetable is this? Carrot. What is this? Carrot. Okay. Now see, what is this? Pumpkin. What is this? This is vegetable. What is this? This is vegetable. And what is the color of this pumpkin? Orange color. What is this? This is pumpkin. What is this? This is pumpkin. And what is the color of this pumpkin? What is the color of this pumpkin? Orange color. What is the color of this pumpkin? Orange color. What is this? Very yummy. You should always eat this cucumber also. What is this? This is vegetable. What is this? This is vegetable. And which vegetable is this? This is cucumber. Which vegetable is this? This is cucumber. And what is the color of cucumber? Color. What is the color of cucumber? Green color. Now what is this? Vegetable. What is this? This is vegetable. Which vegetable is this? This is capsicum. Which vegetable is this? Capsicum. What is the color of this capsicum? Green color. Which color? Green color. Now what is this? Vegetable. What is this? Vegetable. And which vegetable is this? Ah, very spicy. Chili. Which vegetable is this? Chili. And what is the color of chili? Chili is red color also and green color also. We have two color of chili, right? Red and green. Now what is this? Vegetable. This is fruits. This is mango fruits. No, ma'am. What is this? This is vegetable. What is this? This is vegetable. And what is the color of this vegetable? Which color? Brown, creamy stripe. No. And which vegetable is this? This is potato. Can you name this vegetable? Potato. Which vegetable is this? Potato. Which vegetable is this? Potato. Okay, now see here. See, these all are vegetable, right? And here also you can see the picture of vegetable, which you can open your EBS notebook and you can see the picture of few vegetable. Okay, we are going to learn few vegetable names. See, these all are vegetable. What is this? They all are same. They all are vegetable, but they have a different name and different color. See, whenever you are teaching your kids, you should ask them, what is this? First, what is this all? They will reply, vegetable. Which vegetable is this? Tomato. In this way, you have to teach your kids. Okay, see, first thing, what is this all? Vegetable. What is this all? Vegetable. What is, which vegetable is this? Which? Though these all are vegetable, right? They all are vegetable. They all are same. But which vegetable is this? Because they have a different name. They all are vegetable, right? They are same. Tomato, 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 tomato. No, they have their different names. They have their different colors. So we should ask them, which vegetable is this? Okay, we should ask your kids, which vegetable is this first? Which vegetable is this? Tomato. Which vegetable is this? Tomato. And third thing is, what is the color of this tomato? Red color. What is the color of this tomato? Red color. What is this? Vegetable. What is this? Vegetable. And which vegetable is this? Which vegetable is this? This is brinjal. Which vegetable is this? This is brinjal. And what is the color of brinjal? Purple color. What is the color of brinjal? Purple color. What is the color of brinjal? Purple color. Okay. Now, what is this? What is this? This is, what is this? This is vegetable. What is this? This is vegetable. Can you name this vegetable? What is the name of this vegetable? Which vegetable is this? This is cauliflower. Which vegetable is this? This is cauliflower. And what is the color of cauliflower? Green and white. Green and white. Okay. Now see here. What is this? What is this? This is onion. What is this? This is onion. An onion is a vegetable. Onion is a vegetable. And what is the color of onion? It's looking like orange color, no? But the onion color is purple, okay? What is the color of onion color? Purple, okay? So, now which vegetable is this? What is this? This is carrot. See. Which vegetable is this? This is carrot. What is the color of carrot? Orange color. What is the color of carrot? Orange color. And this is potato. This is cucumber. See. This is capsicum. See. These all are vegetables which you need to revise at home. Okay. Take a real vegetable from your kitchen and first what you have to do is we need to ask your kid, bring all the vegetable and keep inside the basket and ask them, what is this all? What is this all? Vegetable. They will reply, vegetable. And second thing, which vegetable is this? Which vegetable is this? Name. You have to ask the name of vegetable. You have to ask the name of vegetable. Though they all are vegetable. All are vegetable, but you have to ask the name of vegetable. Which vegetable is this? Which vegetable is this? Can you name this vegetable? Can you name this vegetable? Brinjal. Can you name this vegetable? Brinjal. And third thing is colors. Color. See, first thing, second and third. Third thing, we have to ask them, what is the color of brinjal? What is the color of brinjal? Purple color. What is the color of brinjal? Purple color. See, in this way we have to teach your kids vegetable name and their color. Okay, so you need to revise. This is just a oral part. Okay, this is just a oral part for you. You have to just identify the vegetable, identify their names, identify their colors. Okay, what you have to do is that you have to identify vegetable name and their colors. See, whenever your ma'am is teaching you vegetable, she might ask you also, what is the color of this tomato? You have to reply then and then, red color. Okay, what is the color of this carrot? Orange color. What is the color of cucumber? Green color. What is the color of capsicum? Green color. What is the color of potato? Brown color. What is the color of pumpkin? Orange color. See, we are learning color name also, right? We are learning color name also. You can identify different colors also. See, when you are learning vegetable, we are learning different color also. We are learning different vegetable name also. So you have to focus and you have to identify different vegetable. Okay, different vegetable with colors and different names. Okay, you have to revise and practice at home. Okay, see, your mama can ask you the question of, your mama can ask you the ask you anything. She can show you any vegetable. She can show you this one also. What is this? What is this? This is vegetable. What is this? This is vegetable. This is vegetable. No, what is this? This is pen. What is this? This is pen. What is the color of this pen? What is the color? What is this? This is marker. What is this? This is marker. And what is the color of this marker? White, black. White, black. What is this? This is marker. What is this? This is marker. What is the color of marker? White, black. So, in this way, you have to ask your kids also. What is this? This is marker? No. This is black and white? No. What is this? This is cucumber. What is this? This is? What is this? This is vegetable. What is this? This is vegetable. And which vegetable is this? This is which vegetable? Tomato, potato, chili, which vegetable? This is brinjal. And what is the color of the brinjal? Purple color. Okay, in this way you have to ask your kids. Okay, see, you can use EBS book and teach them about the vegetable and different names and different colors. You can revise from the EBS book and you can practice. See, when you are sitting for study, you need to utilize your books also. Don't keep your book like this. Okay, just this book is for utilizing the, you have to read the pictures. You have to read the pictures. You can open your EBS book. Just open the EBS book. You have to read the picture. You have to identify the picture. This is called book reading. Book reading means, doesn't mean that you will study all the spelling. Okay, you don't have to see the spelling. Okay, because you are too small. But you can identify the picture. Yes, you can identify the pictures from the book, right? See, you can read the picture. Okay, that is called book reading. What is that called? Book reading. Book reading means, that doesn't mean that you will read all that upper top, this upper writing one. No, book reading means you have to see the picture and you have to identify. So use your EBS book, use your English book, use your EBS book, English book, Hindi book. Okay, you have to utilize all the book just for reading the picture. That is called book reading. You have to identify. See what they are doing? They are brushing their teeth. In this way, you have to read the book. Wow, you have to see the picture. What is this? This is cycle. What is this? This is cake. What is this? This is chocolate. What is this? This is chili. See, again. What is this all? This all are vegetable. What is this all? This all are fruits. What is this all? This all are animal. In this way, you have to read the books. What is this? This is lady finger. What is this? This is lady finger. And what is this? This is cauliflower. What is this? This is cauliflower. And what is this? This is peas. Okay. And what is this? These all are fruits. What is this? This is banana. What is this? This is apple. What is this? This is mango. In this way, you have to read the book. This is called book reading. What is this? They all are animals. What is this all? They all are animals. What is this? This is dog. What is this? This is cat. What is this? This is rabbit. So in this way you can utilize your book. Okay, till then, bye bye, take care. Please do revise this all vegetable name. Bye bye.